Just as well be in a concentration camp.